Thanks, Todd. Tonight in Fox Military, a man who spent the majority of his life serving the United States is turning 100. Fox 33's Dominic Dillon shares how the state of Louisiana is honoring his legacy.
Retired Colonel Stephen DePeisler blows out his candles while a room full of family and friends sing happy birthday to him.
Very many people live to be 100.
A celebration of a life well lived, just days before his 100th birthday.
Over 300 people coming, and they've come from all over, from as far away as Virginia.
DePeisler served in the United States Army, Air Corps, and the Air Force for nearly 40 years, participating in World War II, the Korean War, the French Indochina War, the Bay of Pigs invasion, and the Vietnam War.
Some of these people, I haven't seen them since I was in World War II.
After retiring, DePeisler spent another 40 years volunteering at the Barksdale Air Force Base retiree office.
Payback time of coming back to tell me thank you.
Amongst the hundreds of people returning to say thank you, Governor John Bel Edwards.
When I found out he was turning 100, I asked if they would let me come up and recognize him and just on behalf of the state. To thank him for his many years of service.
After years of giving back to the men and women of Shreveport Bossier, the community is returning the favor by celebrating a monumental milestone.
And it's a pleasure to have this many people to come.
Dominique Dillon, Fox 33 News.
He definitely deserves a big grand celebration. Now, DePeisler's actual birthday is this Sunday.